What's up gamers, it's me, Dorgedungle, and welcome to the Q&A video. Now sorry this is a bit late, I wanted to do it within a week of that video, but it's been ass weather outside, and it still kind of is. You guys put a lot of questions in, and I'm very thankful for that. There's about, I don't know, like 30 comments, just like, woo, damn. So, the first question, I'm excited. The first question, Byron. How many hoes do you think you deserve? 20. Next question. Do you prefer Dominion or the Bob? I don't know what he's talking about. We got the Dominion is the Bob. Will you ever collaborate with Jed Draws? Yeah, I definitely will collaborate with him again. I've done heaps of collaborations already, but I don't know what. Do you do cocaine with Jed? Yeah. Shadow or Negrodian? Oof, a bit close there. I know who Shadow is, but who's... Oh, is that the dude? Is I'm gonna call him Neg. Is Neg... The Garfield picture. Because that's slow. He already wins. He already wins if he's got the Garfield image. I know from the past that Shadow made one of those intro things for me for the Dorge Week. So he's already stepping up the game a little bit. But like I said, he's got the picture of buff Garfield doing a T-pose. So he wins. What are your thoughts on the minion race? Well, they're superior to ours. If I were to be a minion, I'd be a two-eyed minion. Not a one-eyed one. I don't want to be a Cyclops minion. Maybe there is races. Wait, yeah, do they discriminate? Like, oh, you're a Cyclops, you got one eye, you're a Cyclops minion, you're dumb. I'm a two-eyed, is there three-eyed minions? No, there isn't. Well, you know what the next minion film's gonna have in it? What do you think about the UN What? Are you gonna buy a mic stand? You finna about to get some RSI, repetitive strain injury, from making this Q&A vid if you're holding the mic the whole damn time. Yeah, I finna might buy a mic stand. Which George crashing into a tree scene was the best scene in George of the Jungle? Now, we all know there's a couple of swinging scenes. There's the first scene where he swings down to try and save Ursula from the lion. He smacks a tree. And there's another one. There's a couple other ones in there, but the one that sticks in my brain is the end scene.
Biggest swing in jungle history.
I'm just going to make a little bit of white noise in the background just to make sure if I do get money in the future for making YouTube videos, I'm gonna have this one just in case. Yes, I don't know why I really do this, but I found that I might get money in the future, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I'm just doing this now just to make sure that, yeah, if I ever do get that, I probably won't, so there's no point in doing this, but I'm going to do it anyway because, I'm just going to be talking. Have you guys seen the new Brendan Fraser, like, series? He's in a new series now. He plays a robotic man, and it's pretty cool. I can't see his face, which is kind of dumb, but you can hear his voice, and it's pretty nice. Yeah, that's it. See you guys. I'll see you in the next episode of Epic Gamer Moments 25, 2019.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
Yes, it is. Who would win in a fight between your blue snowball and ASMR Axolotl's blue snowball? Let's have a look. What one does his look like? His one's green. Ooh. Green and black. I don't know, I think it'd be a tie. Because the green one, if we're fighting in grass, then he can just blend in. But mine, if we're fighting in the darkness, he can just blend in. So if they're fighting in the dark and grass, it's a tie. Why weren't you in YouTube Rewind? Good question. I emailed them, right? I said, I've gained a lot of subscribers this year, and I think I should be in YouTube Rewind. They didn't even reply to me. And they got Will Smith.
Fortnite.
When you say YouTube, you're like, oh, who's the king of YouTube, huh? Will Smith doesn't pop to mind, does he? Where did you get that fab dressing gown, bro? Kmart. Garfield or George of the Jungle? Whew! Put me on the spot here, put me on the spot! How can we possibly compare them? Well, they're both gods. George of the Jungle has like 50-pack abs. So he's already up 50 points in my opinion. But Garfield's a cat and he's got 9 lives, so that's 9 points. He hates Mondays, I hate Mondays, plus 10 points. So that's 19 to 50. George of the Jungle is played by Brendan
Garfield
Fraser.
Garfield was played by Bill Murray.
I like Brendan Fraser, but he's got some nice.
So I think George Jungle wins. Just because it's played by Brendan Fraser, that's basically it. I mean, imagine that. I just had a thought. Imagine if Garfield was played by Brendan Fraser.
To swing or not to swing? Swing.
Oh yeah, and how'd you meet Jed Draws? I don't know.
I think I just came across this channel.
YouTube boxing match between you and Corhi or Toxic.exe.
Neither of them.
Favorite Marvel movie?
I think I'd have to say Ben 10 Race Against Time. Because that one holds up. That one's a good film.
Have you considered doing a video which isn't funny before? Like anything. A serious short film or something.
I have done a couple of short films in the past for film classes and stuff, which isn't that fun because you have to follow like a criteria and stuff. But yeah, I'd love to do a serious short film. I just don't know if it'd fit this channel. Should I post a serious video on this channel? Yes or no? And also, I have to know what is the best Brendan Pedro film.
Woohoo! I'm glad someone asked.
So I've had to pick one. Would have to be Sinbad.
Giant flying mushrooms. Now I've seen everything.
He took my father from me. All we want is what we need to get him back.
Jump for it!
Featuring the voices of Brendan Fraser, Leonard Nimoy, Jennifer Hale, Mark Hamill, and John Rhys-Davies. In the most spectacular animated film of its kind, Sinbad, Beyond the Veil of Mists.
Can I ask multiple questions? Yes. Are you cool? Yes. Marquard or Farquhar? I'd have to go with Farquhar because it sounds cooler. How big is Markiplier's dingle dongle and how does it dangle? Check the Markiplier calendar shit. My favorite is the Dr. Markiplier one. What is he talking about? Markiplier calendar shit. What is this? What the hell? Is this a real thing?
Is this real? Am I?
what the fuck is that?
Well, I'm gonna have to say Markiplier's dingle dongle is pretty large. This has been a Q&A with Double D Dorgedungle.
Hopefully it was entertaining. If it wasn't, at least hopefully you gained a sub out of it. If you weren't featured in this one, then I might do one in the future. But yeah, that's it.
John. Normal. Odie Garfield. Yeah, it's Garfield time. Yeah, he hates Mondays, so do I. Yeah. Garfield is the best in the house. He beats Nermal and Odie off the couch. He watches TV because he's a cat and he understands English like that's that. Yeah, Garfield John feeds him lasagna. It doesn't make him fat, it just makes him hungry. Yeah, it's Garfield. Yeah. Kicks Nermal off the couch, kicks Odie out of the house, and he has a house to himself. Yeah, that's how Garfield rolls. Just the way he does it, that's nobody else's rolls. Yeah, that's how we roll. Garfield in the house, get John Arbuckle. Yeah, here we go right now. Liz is John's girlfriend, she's pretty hot now. Yeah, it's Garfield Nermal living in a house together. No, that's wrong, incorrect. Nermal lives across the street. That's how they meet up and steal milk from the milkman.